Good morning, mga kachokes! If you have watched our first video shared by Jesse, you probably now have a better idea on how we take care of our newborn chicks. In our video, you will notice that we have moved the chicks to a larger area. So far, they are now more than 2 weeks old. If you have experience in raising chickens, you probably know that it's not easy to take care of our chick. Like a baby, they need tender loving care. And this is what we will share with you, mga kachokes. Why is brooding so important to our chicks? Brooding is the most crucial, critical, and decisive period in a breeder chick's life, especially the first 2 weeks. This period has a great impact on future performance of the flock. More than 50% is decided in this period as to how the flock performs for the rest of its life. Mistakes made during this period cannot be corrected later on. If this period is managed correctly, the genetic potential of the bird in terms of hatching eggs, fertility, hatchability, and maximum saleable day-old chicks can be achieved. This is an important period in which all systems of the chicken are in developing stage. The immune system is immature and unable to fight against diseases. The digestive system is undergoing enormous anatomical and physiological changes. The feathering system is not perfect. Thermoregulatory system, the system in which chick can regulate its body temperature, generally matures at 12 to 14 days under normal conditions. Unfortunately, many farmers do not give proper attention to the brooding period. Later, they face many difficulties in achieving good production, hatchability, and good quality day-old chicks. And then they cannot correct something that was not done properly in brooding. Mga kachoks, I hope you learned something from what we shared today. Please like and follow us for more videos like this. Have a good day and God bless you all.